this. I've already done my scouting and my planning. So today I'm matched up against Kip Duron. He's got 633 million GP guild. His GAC stats are okay. He's got me beat by 300k. His mods are quite a bit better than mine. G13's quite a bit more, relics quite a bit more. Datacrons were pretty even. He's got all of the toys. And then we're gonna go here. He one shot my whole defense, didn't touch my fleets yet. My plan as it stands, Seer, we're gonna JMK. Jabba, we're gonna SLKR. Revo, we're gonna Phoenix. Finn, we're gonna take troopers. Starkiller, we're gonna try GG. Rey, we're gonna do Seer. Queen Amidala, we're gonna do Bane. And Malgus, we're gonna do C. So we're gonna start with Bane against Queen Amidala. I'm gonna miss this the last time I get to use the Kron. Yes, he is. But I don't think he's on any of the good teams. All right, beautiful. Slap this bad boy on. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Yeah, he is. My Watt. I'm working on cam myself. I've got cam at 7 stars finally, but I'm working on gearing him. It's Cairo heavy, and I'm working on 1,000 Cairo heavy characters right now, and it's rough. Good news is that team is more dependent on mods than gear. Oh shit. Oof. Damn. Just relic 5. All right. That already puts me behind, but this guy sucks against ships. Android Beaten with the follow. Thank you. Appreciate it. Asher, I did Kanan and Baze because they're interchangeable between Phoenix and Leia. Wait, did I even look at what's going on in the back wall? All right, exactly what I thought. Lord Vader, Tuskins, and DTMG. What's up, Reb? Hey, what's up, Captain Amazing? It's going pretty well. I'm gonna have a hard time winning this one, but we'll see. My opponent sucks at fleets, so that's a good thing. But I dropped one, and he hasn't dropped one yet. Uh-oh, uh-oh. they're waiting to finish leads. Okay. Yeah, I should have. I'll clean it up with something. All right. All right, we're going to Night Sister this. Without Chrysantin, I should be able to at least clear two or three of these guys out and then clean it up with something. Oh, that's bad. I can't remember if I have my Mothma on defense or not. Not gonna ramp up enough. Who do you replace? Asajj? I do. I just gotta auto this, don't I? All right, what do we got? Exactly what I was expecting. So we're gonna executor or execute Chimera this, Malevolence this, and Negotiator this. Okay. That's bad. That's bad. I haven't lost this counter in a long time. Damn. All right. We're gonna bring Finalizer in here, and I'm gonna use I'm gonna try and beat clean that up with Negotiator. Oh, damn. This is gonna be a fail and a half. Jesus Christ. No comeuppance? Jesus. Okay. Oh, that is brutal. God damn it. Yeah. All right, I gotta step away for just a second. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. We're gonna throw some nonsense at this. I didn't need to bring the extra stuff, but that's okay. I mean, I have to leave that Leviathan up, which means I'm probably losing today. So Lord Vader. We're gonna JML. Cal, let's nuke second sister. Get it marked over there. That's fine. Beautiful. All right. I'm just gonna keep stacking armor shreds on Vader. Man, I'm gonna have to kill these sides. Cause I'm gonna have to clean this fucking Vader up. Oh man, that was so close. All right, we're gonna gas this. All right. And then Sidious. Last time I'm going to get to use the Sidious Cron. This is so dumb. All right. Yeah. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm absolutely fucked. He just needs to clear one fleet and beat me. All right, we're gonna try hole though. And then I gotta call it because it is time for me to start getting ready for work. That's bad juju right there. That stung. All right, that was my win condition right there. All right, so that's it for the day. I'm gonna raid us over to the Lost Womp Rat and get ready for work. Thank you guys for coming. I appreciate it greatly. I'll see you in the next one. I'll be on Wednesday. Peace out, everybody.